obviously Boston is a little bit further down the road than the Thunder. And certainly the Thunder have been making some noise this year as the guy that's really making a noise is going to get the Thunder on the scoreboard first. Once again, the length by Porzingis around the basket. He's the equal to Chet in terms of how he's able to knock that shot down. How about knocking down that shot to the equal?
Shai comes down to rip away that rebound. Shai goes right by Holiday, got to the rim, puts it up with a lollipop layup and scores. Right by him.
I tell you, he's got a lot of moves in that tool bag, folks. And this is one of them. A little stutter step. Just enough to get to the line and get a plus one.
Offensive rebound inside.
Oh, he's done a great job of getting in there amongst the trees and making things happen.
And Shai once again slicing right through that Boston defense. And Wiggins will let SGA operate the offense. Stops on a dive, holds up. And that is so silky smooth and almost impossible to defend. So we're looking behind him to make sure that he wasn't going to lose possession as Shai goes right around Brown, left hand, nice finish. Another great drive from SGA.
I've always said, first one in the air will get the rebound.
Shai, so much spin. How did he spin into that left-handed flip?
He's called break with those misses.
Very few defensive breakdowns. Shai once again, too much speed. Goes right by Holiday again. Oh, and Porzingis missed time to follow. Two on one. Giddey dumps it off. Shai's got the easy jam.
This is what I'm talking about. Get the ball quickly. Move the ball up the floor. The Celtics are just too good when they set up their defense.
As Aaron Wiggins coming into the game midway through this third quarter. Shai, a little misdirection. So easy. Drives his way up right to the cup. Shai surveying, trying to attack that retreating defense. Got it right back. White fell on the floor. Shai's going to put it back up and in.
Basketball all night. How about this, folks? They got 25 assists. Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot rotation.
He's deadly. He's got that quick release like those shots. And there's the response three on the other end. SGA.
Might have gotten the block, but forced him to miss a little close-in shot.
There's Shai's shot. Right on that baseline. Had the height advantage over Derek White.
The entire possession ended up missing